Hello, hello, hello. Now, when I get Bishop Benjamin Dey here. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I don't know who saw you they join us from for Say It As It Is Pidgin News. For here, we talk am as it dey. This place na place where we tell people the truth. This place na place where if you come here, either you do good, you do bad, or we get for Gavari Paros keep your head, or go dare you, and you go say, oh, or go clap for you. It depends what it could bring you for this our place. This Pidgin News will not see so. If you never follow us for Facebook, go follow us for BBTV. Or if you never like our subscribe, try for subscribe before you even watch this video because we get exciting, exciting news. Every news we have for community will touch everybody. We know the fear face for this place. Any person for this well, where he do something, where he need our attention, he need for educate the public, we go bring him for here. So today, for this, our Pidgin News, we want take una go for one country. We want talk about one of our because this our town. You know, say some town there for Cameroon way. They call us say Kumba, and for the place people know say na only strong head picking that they come up for that town. Na only picking the way they too stubborn. Na only picking the way they overdo wrong thing them. But Kumba picking they don't overchange. A lot of good things and then now we Kumba picking they do am. We go to bring their good things up one by one for today. I want to tell you about one Kumba brother. That our Kumba brother, they na Sweden. So we'll bring that Kumba brother for here. We'll call it with nice way, Monsieur Ekiti Drogba. Présentez-vous. I know go bend, make a turn look you. When I say as I look here, I know bend my glasses because he never do anything bad. Ekiti Drogba na Kumba, Pekin, Cameroonian, when an artist. Ekiti Drogba get a lot of nice music the way it is way they do. A lot of nice music. Like one of Cameroon celebrity they for outside they when an Anglophone. And an Anglophone where they do all the two language. Now Anglophone they sing nice songs and we Anglophones they will get for promoting pushy because it do a lot of good thing. Ekiti Drogba no be not just artist way it just did like that. Ekiti Drogba na very responsible artist where he get family, he get wife, he get picking them. And Ekiti Drogba on top of that, we make we first hear one of his music then before we go continue this our show. Okay, we don't come back. When I don't hear the music now, now one of Ekiti Joba music in that way he play. If you want follow Ekiti Joba, go for Facebook. You go follow Ekiti Joba for Facebook. If you get events then where you need it for the contact you could get it. And then it there for YouTube. Go subscribe for a YouTube page. Follow it for YouTube. Or get all your music then. He get a very nice platform and he get music they will get for encouraging, promoting people they know it all over the world. Also, Ekiti Drogba get a business inside Sweden. Sweden not be country way easy for Africans if we get to that level, but Ekiti Drogba don't push and get to that level where get a big African shop. He get big African shop for Sweden. So we go show una the video now for the African shop for Sweden. Mo una see and how una fit contact, how una fit go the Africans where they dey for Europe, where you dey for Sweden. Try for locate this place so that you go there, you go try for get any African food where you find out for this outside. You go see and for that place for good price, fresh food them they dey there. So now the video this for Ekiti Drogba is shop.
When I think of my past, I feel like to cry. From Chunga to Lembe, fais moi bisou. Namibis today, I scatter the place. Anywhere I enter.
What I don't say, I know. Like it is your buy a shop that everything where you want them for an Afro-African shop, it did for that shop for Sweden. So go anybody where they for Sweden, now African shop that for you, for go buy all your African food them. Every healthy meal where you want eat them, you go there, you go meet up them. Now Ekiti Joba this and the wife will tell you, say, now a family man. Now other one talker will clap for you, Ekiti Joba, will tell you, show me you continue for the do the good thing the way you do. I mean, you continue for bring up youths and for Cameroon, struggle for support the ones and two if you support them, for get into this artist thing and tell them the truth about entertainment industry. So now wait till that one talk. Now one of our Cameroonian big artists, this big celebrity, who oh, don't bring it for aside me, oh, una know he. He name na Ekiti Joba, na Kumba Born. For tell when I say Kumba, no be the only town where it bring na bad, bad picking them for up. Kumba na place where a lot of good, good picking them don't come up for Kumba and they do a lot of charity work. After next time, we will bring una another good things the way Kumba picking the day do am. For now, we want to introduce una one Kumba picking way, at least it be responsible and a big celebrity. Thank una for joining. I thank una all when I don't join this PG News this evening. As you don't watch them, don't forget for subscribe for YouTube, share to all your friends and follow me for Facebook, and then make sure so you go for www.bbtv online. Also go watch all BBTV, Bridget Benjamin TV, their movies, Bridget Benjamin production movies. Make sure so you go watch them all. Thank you now all. Bye.